everybody. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Logan Santiago. I'm the director of orchestras here at CMLT Wright, and we are very excited to have you all here at our winter concert here in 2021. It's the first winter concert we've had in 2 years, I think. It's been a long time. We didn't have one last year. So we're all very excited that we get to be having people in the audience watching us. And we have some people joining us on the live stream as well. So hello everyone on the live stream. Welcome. Thank you for joining us. We're going to get started today with a piece called Rhythmic Snapshots of Christmas by Brian Balmages, a local Maryland composer. And you'll hear a couple of familiar carols in kind of a new twist. Okay, so hopefully you can pick those out. Here's Rhythmic Snapshots. Next, we have a traditional Hanukkah song. I know it's not Hanukkah anymore, but this piece is called Hanorot Hallelu, and it's traditionally sung after lighting the menorah. So this piece is very lyrical and beautiful, and every section gets a chance to shine. So see if you can pick out those moments. Thank you. have for you a piece entitled Three Renaissance Dances. It's actually only one Renaissance dance because we're only doing the first movement, the Allemande by Antonio Terzi, who was an Italian composer. Go ahead, come right in front of me now. Italian composer who wrote this piece in the late 1500s. So it's an old piece from the Renaissance period. And we have soloist Megan McGinnity on flute. And, oh, yeah, clap for you. And we have Brendan Malloy on the recorder. Yes, the recorder. So back in the Renaissance period and in the Baroque period, the recorder and instruments like it were very popular. So I think that having the recorder mixed with the flute on this gives it that Renaissance feel. So we're all very excited about having a recorder in this piece. So I hope you enjoy. Forgot to mention, this has been our 9th and 10th grade orchestra, so you just heard them. Thank you, 9th and 10th grade orchestra. We're now going to transition to our chamber orchestra, so 9th and 10th graders, go ahead and find your spot. It's behind where you see all those people there, okay? And if you are in chamber orchestra, please come up to the stage. Thank you. All right. You can now see our chamber orchestra up here. So the chamber orchestra meets once a week after school. They play a little bit more advanced music, but they have a lot less time to learn it. And I don't conduct them. I usually play with them. So you'll see me back there playing the violin. But, you know, look at them, not me. But I'm really proud of these students for how well they can follow each other, and they've taken turns leading. You'll see a couple of our students giving cues and learning how to do that. So that's something that we work on a lot in chamber, is how to make music on our own and lead each other. So they're about to play for you Charlie Brown Christmas Medley. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
this time, I'm going to ask our B2 orchestra, or our 11th and 12th grade orchestra students, to come up on stage, as well as the wind players that we have this year. Very exciting. I'll talk more about that in a minute. All right, while they are getting set up, I just wanted to announce that we've got some all-county orchestra students here tonight. Very exciting, so I'm gonna let you know who those students are. So all-county orchestra happens outside of school. Students audition, they have to get in, and it's students throughout all the county, so it's really exciting when we have students from our orchestra who are participating in that. So the following students made all-county. And if you're on stage and I say your name, go ahead and stand up. If you're in the audience, you can stand up too. Amelie Marsigan, Thomas Dragunas, Alexis Russell, Anna Helinski, Kiyomi Tan, Carly Gaynor, Kristen Rainwater, Alex Curry, and then we have some wind players as well, Caitlin Goldberg, Reese Marsigan, Anne Newberry, Nicholas Anderson, and Josh Lefter. So give a round of applause to these students. Got some extra instruments up here. So this is the 11th and 12th grade full orchestra, meaning we've got woodwinds and brass and percussion as well, which is really exciting. We've never done this before, at least since I've been here on our winter concert. We actually tried this first in the fall and it went well, and the wind students were like, we want to do it again. So here we are on our winter concert with some winds. So I rehearse with the winds once a week after school, and we only get a couple rehearsals to put it all together. So I'm super proud of all these students, my string players who've worked really hard and been so able to adapt to having wind players, and all of the wind players here who took extra time out of their lives to come and stay and rehearse with me. So thank you to all of them and my wonderful students up here. We're gonna perform Once Upon a December from the movie Anastasia for you.
Thank you.
All right, next we've got two pieces from The Nutcracker, the famous Tchaikovsky ballet. The first one is Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. I'm sure you've heard it recently on a commercial or in a movie, probably a Hallmark movie, something along those lines. And then the second one is Waltz of the Flowers. So these are two movements of what is one big work, so we ask that you don't applaud in between, but we will take a moment to change our music, and we'll go right into the next one. So I hope you enjoy these two selections from The Nutcracker.
Thank you.
You guys can have a seat, thank you. All right, we have one last piece for you, our combined string orchestra. So this is 9th through 12th grade. Wind players, if you could take your music and your instruments, but scoot your chairs so that they form arcs, that would be great. And once the wind players are gone, the 9th and 10th grade, come on back up here, and we'll perform our last piece for you. during that transition. Up next, and our last piece of the night for you, is called Wizards in Winter. It's a Trans-Siberian Orchestra piece, so if you've ever seen the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, they do a lot of really cool rock music, but with string instruments. So this last piece is very, very fun. We've got drum set, Nick Sprague on drum set, in back there. We've got Connor Albin on electric bass. Are we all set? Is your bass good? You good? Is this like, yeah? Okay. Thank you. much for being here tonight. I hope you have a fantastic night. Happy holidays.